with legends. Crazy how one day your idols can turn into your brethren. Bitches, we severing. Hit up my jeweler, watch them freezes. Breaking bread like I'm Jesus. Money ain't everything, but somehow eases. Better believe it, ain't down and leave us. The baby crying, crack cooking. Where my sister be frying soul food. Plus my other sister just went back to her old dude. He whooping the ass, I kill him, I motherfucking kill him. I said I really wanna kill him, but I can't. Cause if I do, Popo gon' claim I'm the villain, but I ain't. See my vision from pictures I paint. Do you feel it? Like I feel it. I grip the mic and then kill it. Okay, I'm gone. It's memories resurface from hella long in my past. Chillin', sippin' Sinatra from a flask. Lil' Bobby, just a youngin'. Skatin' was my hobby. Trying to stay out of trouble. My homie in jail, Ferrari welfare. Food stamps and stealing from the stove. Come home and see an eviction notice take to my dough. Can't take no more. Mama on drugs, daddy MIA. What can I say? I just wanted to be a kid and play. To this day, I pay homage to the gods, to the greats. Never stolen, I'm from Maryland, where they shoot you in the dark of the night like Christopher Nolan. For talking out of your colon, catch me rolling with the realest. Lyricism, the illest. My chain is the chillest, sub-zero. Far from a hero, bitch, I'm De Niro. In good fellas, if your bitch around me, best bring an umbrella. Let me tap into my inner southern killer, another iller. Murder the game and then resurrect it like Thriller. Yeah, my skin is vanilla, but bitch, I dare you to test my killer. We don't do it for the squirrel, we do it for love. Word to my homies up above, we slang it like drugs and overdose them like the dealer does. Yeah. Conversations with people. Crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on this under pressure sequel. We not taking it back, we keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll find me deep in the cushion. Even when I win, it feel like I'm losing. Listening to beats in the Beamer cruising. I think I got another hit, I can feel my body bruising. What's the conclusion, or rather my hypothesis? I'm darker than Gotham. It's like reading Nostradamus at 90 degrees. You better believe I know how to turn a profit with ease. Diacritical lifestyle, I'm always overseas. Hurricane Bobby in the studio blowing trees. Switch the topic, I drop it. Fuck around and leave them all concussed. When I bust, no thrust. This world we living in is fucked. Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit. Till your new shit is your old shit, son. And this son, let me get some. I wear this 24 karat solid gold rolly for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. If you're searching for love in the industry, you'll be let down. They don't love you till you dead, and then they call you profound. No matter how mainstream you was in the end, you still underground. That's the truth. Feeling close to the cliff like Rick Dalton in the booth. Money ain't the key to happiness, and it's the proof. Modern day rap is like a golden era spoof. But a few of us were surging within the second renaissance. And I know that my debutantes been keeping a legacy going by flowing so involuntarily seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing like a seamstress. I said I'm on one, I know I'm unsung. Was living my life backwards like Tariq on Undone. And now they wonder how I got over, son. Hell yeah, now check the method. I've been living outside the pages for ages. Now I'm back, Chocolate City, home of percussion. Maryland on my back, from Tacoma Park all the way to Southeast D.C. It felt like forever ago, it feel like B.C. Everlasting life, kicking rhymes in the parking lot at night. Inhale, exhale, people hate, oh well. 2012, dreaming I'm a freshman on Double XL. 2013 on the cover, Double XL. Living life behind these bars with no intent in the post and bail. Cause I prevail, but that's a story for another time. Story for another rhyme. And on my darkest days, I know that the sun will shine eventually. Greatest lyricist to ever do it, yeah, essentially. And if we're being modest, then potentially. And if we're being humble, then...
I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism, see venom like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent him.
See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies, so with deadly precision. I finally made my way up by that Section 8 division. Now by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pattern, dispersing these feelings. Why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see. But I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gonna remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me, talking less of me just cause I was different, just cause I was doing what I love? And the fans say they love you, but they push and they shove, cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit I always wanted, while the rest of them just worry about bitches and getting blunt. Instead, that same motherfucker from that YS1. Only difference, I'm stronger and better from when I begun. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different and my visions rearranged, I just stop and do my best to refrain from having conversations with people that ain't in my lane. Will I die? Will I live? Give the world everything I have to give. This is feelings on a page. Know my wisdom, not my age. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his wage. Even though it's sending millions, that shit don't define my brilliance. Open your mind and maybe you can see the billions of people that separated but all equal. To know the ending, one must understand the prequel. I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them. There we come.
7825, contact 105 North Avenue.